decided to do an art program so they could get public grants, so they solicited artists. Here's the flip side. This is a dragonfly. The architecture of a dragonfly's wing. So that's part of that. You can pass that around. So I showed in short art for 10 years in a row every gallery hop, and they gentrified short art by working with the arts. And it took quite a while, but they did it. They did it, so now it's going pretty well. And then I'm from Old Town East, and we have kind of gentrified our neighborhood with art already. We have one gallery there now, the CS Gallery, and I have a studio there, so we're doing pretty well there in Old Town. And the kind of art that I do is deconstructive hip hop and anime, or any deconstructed image. So it's kind of like on edge, and what we define this decade as art, it's not that traditional. And I'm mostly interested in things that are concurrent. I was a postmodernist, and then for years, and then the natural progressionist was deconstructivist. Deconstructivist is the same as the architecture at the convention center or the Wexford Center. It's the art part of architecture. Probably the only deconstructivist in Columbus, but I do have a following. Collectors that collect new art, so I've had a lot of shows around Columbus, Atlanta Gallery, the Nikolai Gallery. Now my galleries now are Kent Rigsby Gallery, Ray's Living Room, and as of last week, it's Ron Pursuti's Joseph Gallery. Ron Pursuti is doing a lot for me and doing a lot for high artists. And he solicited about 400 artists and picked 21, and us to be 21, and he's going to print our work and show them at his gallery in a year or two. This is, the gallery's not built yet, but it's going to be, and he's going to give us one-man shows, and he's giving us a party at his house and a party at the crew game and the crew stuff and all that too. So there's something good going on down here with that. Up here, I envision, I suppose, some hip-hop or pop surreal or, in this case, any art is good in Columbus if you can just get it up. That's a popular cliche. Just get it finished. Get it up. My vision was, we don't have 1% for art for the casino. They cut us out of that. And then there's several other buildings around Columbus that the 1%